want to film 3D spatial video for the Apple Vision Pro but don't have an expensive iPhone 15 Pro or the Pro Max? Shooting spatial video on the Vision Pro is a real pain in the neck, but it does give us real-time 3D playback so you don't make newbie 3D mistakes, like right here, getting the camera way too close to kimchi and making people cross-eyed. So, is there a practice camera we can use which does not cost $1,000? Well, meet Kandao EGO. This is not a new camera, I already did a review 2 years ago, but today it got a new update that make it support MVHCVC aka spatial video and HEIC spatial photo for the Vision Pro. EGO can film 60 frames per second spatial video or slow motion spatial video, which the expensive iPhone cannot. EGO does not have focus breathing, which caused massive problem on stereo 3D when you are filming close up like kimchi's butt right here. And the best part is, with my discount code down below, it only costs $339. My iPhone 15 Pro Max 1TB right here costs $1,599, 5 times more expensive. So, what is the catch? This just sounds too good to be true, right? Well, in this video, we will answer that with a side-by-side comparison. Let's go! Let's talk about the advantage of Kandao EGO. It is a VR camera and a VR headset viewer built in. Without the viewer attached, it is one half of the size of the iPhone 15 Pro. It fits right in your pocket. With the VR headset attached, you can playback what you just captured in 3D. So you know the shot is good or not, just like filming on the Apple Vision Pro. It can capture both 30 frames per second and 60 frames per second in 1080p per eyes resolution. iPhone 15 Pro can only capture 30 frames per second 1080p. So if you need slow motion, like for action sport, Kandao EGO is the only option. Well, besides the Canon R5C right here, with the dual fisheye lens, which costs $5,000. It is a professional camera, so it's not a beginner camera. Apple Vision Pro 3D camera captures 2K by 2K, so it is higher than 1080p, but it is a square format, so it is unusable if you want to release it on social media like YouTube VR or MetaQuest 3. Not all spatial video are for family use case only. Creators need to make money from spatial video, and distribution is a big deal which Apple did not provide yet. So the Kandao EGO is a perfect little package for content creators who own Apple Vision Pro but not an iPhone 15 Pro. Well, even if you don't own a Vision Pro, you can still make content and sell it to the people who own the Vision Pro. And now you see the true value. Well, there is always a catch. Kandao EGO does not natively film in MVHCVC or HEIC for spatial photo. The 2024 update is a package to transcode 3D video into spatial video. It's very easy to use and literally just a click of a button and batch process all your videos and photos. But it does require a silicon Apple computer, meaning M1, M2, and M3 to run the decoder. So you at least need a cheap MacBook Air to run it. So if you are a PC, you are out of luck and don't get this. So if you have a recently new Mac, let's find out the image quality compared to the iPhone 15 Pro Max and Apple Vision Pro in this side-by-side kimchi comparison. On the top, we have the Kandao EGO shot at 1080p 60 frames per second, and on the bottom, we have my 1TB iPhone 15 Pro Max. Before we even start the comparison, I want to point out that the iPhone right eye is going to be sharper and nicer than the left eyes because the lens and the sensor quality is better. It is the main iPhone camera. This presents a problem immediately in 3D. Ideally, the left and right camera should be identical to not have a 3D problem. We can tell immediately that the iPhone handle color a lot nicer than the EGO, but we can fix this in post. Zoom in, we can see that the iPhone lens is sharper than the EGO, with better clarity and fewer compression artifacts. You can clearly see that on the text of KitchenAid right here. You cannot really read that on the EGO. So, in terms of image quality, the iPhone is still better. Apple does make good cameras, but is that $1,000 better? Not really. Most people who are not professional photographers wouldn't be able to tell. For family spatial video, the EGO is good enough. Plus, you get slow motion. So if you get a fast moving baby, EGO is perfect. What about compare it with the Apple Vision Pro native 3D cameras? Well, Vision Pro 3D camera is not really good at color. If you punch in on the same KitchenAid, Vision Pro is a lot worse than iPhone and EGO. So don't be fooled by numbers. 2K resolution does not mean you get better image quality. The Vision Pro has a wider angle lens, and both the sensor and the lens are smaller than the iPhone. So the sharpness is not as good as professional photo camera on the iPhone or on the EGO. So there you have it. If you have an iPhone 15 Pro or Pro Max already, you don't need Kandao EGO unless you need slow motion. If you don't, then consider getting the EGO with my $40 off discount code down below. I always do my best to save you money if I introduce you a new product. So don't forget to subscribe if you are new here and drop Kimchi a like. Is Kandao EGO the best option for prosumer and professional photographers? Well, not really. Canon is releasing a new camera and a new lens for spatial video. It's coming very soon. I actually covered it in my CES immersive 180 video right here. So go watch it on your Apple Vision Pro and I will see you there.